Both the speakers presented their cases very well. To me, the main advantage of plication is there is less of bleeding and does definitely spares the anterosegment circulation and allows you to operate a third rectus muscle at the same time. Most of the cases, especially in exotropia and all, we have an associated DVD where we need to operate a suprarectus muscle. And so if we are doing an plication, we can do along with the LR also a suprarectus procedure. Secondly, about long-term results, which Varsha was saying could be less with plication, can be taken care with the procedure where we suture muscle, sclera muscle, as described as what Pradeep Sharma teaches us. So if you do that, take a muscle bite, scleral bite, and again a muscle bite, then the long-term results, probably we get a good result with plication. The only advantage I feel in doing resection is we can shift the muscles, which may not be very effective. We can do it with plication, but we may not be able, that may not be that effective. So in cases of AV phenomena where we have to do a muscle shifting, in those cases, resection outweighs plication. So for me, plication, considering the cosmesis, considering the bleeding, considering the safety, appears to be a better procedure for me, at least for last 1.5 years, 2 years, I've almost totally shifted to plication.